1916. The Eastern Front is locked in a stalemate. After several failed and expensive campaigns, the Russians were unwilling to attack, while the Austro-Hungarians were content to hold the line. Germany battled the Allies in France and Belgium, but the Allies needed to attack the Central Powers on both fronts. So the under-resourced Russian army was pressed to find new methods to break down the superior.
Bald werden sie kommen. Erst das Bombardement, dann Massen von Infanterie. Aber unsere Bunker werden uns beschützen. Wir haben drei Verteidigungslinien, jeweils 5 Kilometer voneinander entfernt.
Religiöse Seelen stellen sich die Hölle als flammendes Inferno mit glühender Kohle und extremer Hitze vor. Die Soldaten, die im Schnee an der Ostfront kämpfen, wissen es besser.
Am Horizont ist wieder ein russisches Flugzeug aufgetaucht. Wir haben sofort das Feuer eröffnet, aber es hatte offenbar genug gesehen und drehte ab. Und wieder wurde unsere Stellung kurz darauf mit Granaten beschossen.
Soldiers, the Russians are finally upon us, so prepare yourselves. We must defend Galicia Fields. If we fail.
Again we lose, but we still live. The dream of victory is not over. We have one last chance to see these Habsburg dogs to their graves. Stand up, soldiers! Stand up and fight again!
We are being reinforced with an armored train. The final objective is within our reach. We are losing objective apples.
Там пулеметчик противника!
majority of our soldiers remain.
Вон там! Вражеский штурмовик!
You fought like lions, but have lost this battle. Your passion for our motherland will never stop, and you will fight again. Only the dead have seen the end of this war.
By the beginning of 1916, it was becoming increasingly clear that Russia could no longer sustain the losses from several failed operations while maintaining loyalty to the autocratic and ever more dysfunctional monarchy of Tsar Nicholas II. If the Austro-Hungarians had managed to halt the first Brusilov advance, inflicting further wounds on Russia, it is likely that anger amongst the people at home would have ignited the revolution immediately, leading to the Bolsheviks pulling Russia out of the war before the winter set in, a huge blow to the Allied alliance.